Now let's meet tonight's starting lineups. First, for the Discoverers from Columbus High School, senior number 2, Nicholas Bennett. Junior number 4, Saeed Mejia. Junior number 5, Luke Messersmith. Senior number 9, Alan Adai. Senior number 10, Jason Spencer. Senior number 7, Richard Salazar. Senior number 11, Marcus Beltran. Sophomore number 16, Brandon Diana. Senior number 17, Tanner Esch. Junior number 18, Quinn Freshour. And in goal, junior number 0, Connor Pollard. Columbus is coached by Brandon Keepover, Jamie Bennett, and head coach, Mr. John Carl. And now get on your feet for the starting 11, Kearney High School Bearcats. Sophomore number 1, Caden Slaymaker. Junior number 3, Braden Coates. Senior number 5, Eli Randall. Senior number 7, Colt Straka. Sophomore number 9, Cordy Garner. Junior number 11, Kyler Eklund. Junior number 12, Jake Krutzel. Junior number 14, Aiden Nutter. Senior number 15, Ethan Harder. Junior number 24, Drake Swore. And in goal, senior number 0, Nathan Hibbard. Your Bearcats are coached by Leo Palamo, Brady Roeder, Andy Chonick, Robert Mishu, and head coach, Mr. Scott Steinbrook. Let's play soccer!
Here we go! Go Columbus! Hey! Better nice ball!
Nice ball! Oh, nice! Woo!
Go, Bud!
Go, go, go! Go!
Columbus substitution number 21, Thomas Adabo.
Thank you. always to do the rest of the stand. Scoop off the rest of the stand.
I'm trying to get help in the house.
Well, I was going to say, it's not always a big deal. There's only seven of us here.
I know. I told him, I said, look,
you have OCI. Let me get in there.
Over there.
Is Columbus good?
They're 2-2. They're good. Yeah, they're good. They're good. Baseball, we're beating them 10-5. I was listening to baseball on the way here.
So are they at Columbus playing?
Yeah, they're at Columbus playing baseball. Larson got kicked out of the game for some reason.
Are you serious?
I didn't know what you can get kicked out of the game for in baseball. Marty, do you know? What do you get kicked out of the game for in baseball? That happened just a little bit ago. I mean, like when we pulled up.
Cover the whole plate with dirt.
Columbus substitution, number 16, Brandon DeAnda.
I don't know anything about baseball. I mean, so I don't know. I mean, it didn't, I don't think he hit anybody. I mean, I'm sitting there going, how do you get kicked out of a baseball game? I have no idea. Don't know anything about it. All I know is it got kicked out. Lars, for some reason. I have no idea why. Oh, that might be. That could be. That could be. Because for some reason,
what's that?
I thought it was a pitcher.
Yeah, so in baseball, grounds for dismissal could be arguing balls and strikes or challenges. I mean,
I think he's a pitcher, so he probably was arguing balls.
So if you're arguing ball, he can beat
him. Okay. I've never knew that existed. Oh, yeah. Soft umpire.
As a healthy person,
Yeah.
If you use gestures, inappropriate gestures.
You mean like this one?
Yeah.
My wife does me. Just telling him what happened.
Or you intentionally break this rules of the game, like you just intentionally are.
So he got some damn time.
Tell the catcher to get out of the way when he throws the ball.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Pink shoes.
Go!
Maybe he did a Billy Martin. He got up and pushed him.
Threw his chair.
Kearney substitution number 6, Kyler Harder.
Do it right.
Yeah, they're Would it be there, Nathan? Slide.
Now! Go, Colt! Make him decide. We'll take the corner. Thank you. He couldn't decide, so I helped him. Marty, that's the way you used to be ref. You'd always call it opposite of what I call Marty.
You know what I call it?
Every time.
Foul around Marty.
You
may or may not have moved on that. You did not improve.
Yeah,
you did not improve your advantage.
I'm just saying. You didn't
make that call. Travel, baby, buddy. Number one rule in officiating, if you're guessing, don't call it.
Marty, that's just an attitude.
Trust me, if you're doing basketball, you better have an attitude because everyone there does.
Marty, they didn't have an opinion, did they?
Huh?
Nobody had an opinion, did they?
Oh, God.
Oh. That was my favorite time of the last 10 years.
Columbus substitutions, number one, Thomas Adobo. And number 24, Chris Correa. In for Kearney High, number 25, Braden Bergston.
What's that?
I don't want to hear anything to yell about you anymore.
Well,
I'd be so disappointing.
Okay,
good. So I can still yell at you. I just don't even know who the kids' names are.
I'm trying to switch rivalry.
Number seven. Whatever his name is.
Five more years.
Let's go. Put it in. There we go, boo.
For about 5 minutes. All
right. What happened? That's a rough life.
He wants Dr. Pepper.
Wow, sure. He has some suckers. Hey, what is your problem?
Oh,
go Colt! Nice! It's all right.
In that order.
Hey, Get back in your window.
Let's go!
Oh, we know.
Yeah.
Our guy was hurt more.
It's our goalie, but he didn't hit the ground. He's got to go down.
Our goalie hit the ball. Look at his left. Oh, it's hurt. Look at he's probably got these band-aids. Band-aids. Oh, I only call the ambulance once. I know. Well, nobody else was paying attention, man, brother. So I did.
There's that one for you. I got one. I like that. That was good. Where was she in the shop at home?
Kearney High substitution number 11, Kyler Eklund.
House now. Your girlfriend. Who voted that? So you're going to the bar?
You didn't have a tea time today?
Columbus substitution number 7, Richard Salazar.
I don't know when they're going to open. I know that.
Are they not open? Oh, no.
There's a snow.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
I just figured with all this melting, I figured they'd be ready.
Columbus substitution number 16, Brandon Diada.
I thought
the attrition's working on our smart. I went out. You got after. Well, Gary's got the plan if Jory gets the ball back. I'm building that block. She goes, what happens if we can't get a nice sit and rest and we can't see the sunset? I said, we sit on the
Columbus substitution number 7, Richard Salazar.
Hi, Tammy.
Hi, everybody on YouTube. Hello, Harley. Wish you could have came to the game.
She's at home.
Yeah, I miss you, Harley. Enjoy you, too.
Nature, your dad.
Conservation building and process.
Nice ball. Oh, nice shot.
I want to watch volleyball girls.
Columbus substitution number 11, Marcus Beltran.
Oh, we're talking about my sister now. All right, see you. Bye. Hey, talk about Marine. She's calling me to tell me about Marty not being that great at rest. I said, well, that's the nicest thing.
That's a song and dance heard around the world.
We've all heard that one. Obviously, my sister doesn't listen to YouTube that much. Well, our president of UNL didn't do that great job on her mouth. Interim.
Enjoy shopping in Omaha. You're missing a great game.
Kearney High substitutions number 1, Caden Slaymaker, and number 24, Drake Schwarz.
Go Blue! Party! Take the hand, thank you. Thank you. Come on, Jake, put it in.
You go 1-2, see what you got.
Never mind. Let it get.
Go 1-5, got your back.
Go Blue!
Put it close! Hook it! Nice ball!
Oh, nice!
Oh, nice! Oh!
Dang it! Keep it here! Keep it here!
That looked good, Blue! That looked good!
Woo!
Columbus substitution, number 21, Thomas Adabo.
Let's go, Columbus, fire up!
Keep it going, Blue!
Nice. Hand, arm, in front of you. Hustle, Eli.
Columbus goal number 9, Alan Adame.
That's all right, Kearney. Go back, Gats. Get one back. Let's go, boy. Get it back.
Good job. Good game.
Let's go,
Poop.
He wants to track me tomorrow.
Let's go. Let's go, Blue.
Get one.
Hey, Blue, put this in. Let's go.
Yeah. 1 minute.
Oh no. Get off your foot. Ah. Let's go, Blue. Mortar. Let's go, quick.
Quicker.
That's awful.
There's
a ball right there. Go! You're not in a hurry. Let's go,
Blue. Slow down, Drake. Slow down.
30.
Push it in! Nice!
15.
Ah. All right, gotta get popping.
10. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a couple of scoring updates for you from Columbus. First of all, in girls soccer, a final from Columbus. It was Columbus 2, Kearney High 1 after overtime. And after 6 innings in baseball, it's Kearney 14, Columbus 5.
You wanna let me go? I want. And I say, hey, leave it. Kearney!
Hold.
worked out yet. I feel pretty good about that. I was going to build a snowman in case I wasn't able to stay.
Kearney High goal number 7, Colt Straka. Columbus substitution, number 21, Thomas Adabo.
Let's go, Kearney! We need two more.
Sam voted for Parker.
There you go, there you go. Good ball.
Parker was in view.
Now shoot it! Get to it first! Shoot it!
Here we go, Thomas! Here we go! Yeah, here we go! Next! Here we go, here we go! Yeah.
How you doing?
Yeah, Thomas! I can't wait! Yeah.
Columbus substitution number 14, Jonathan Martinez. Goal number 7, Colt Straka up the corner from Drake Swore. Columbus substitution number 24, Chris Correa.
jerseys.
Sleeves on that jersey, Cole.
Hey, focus. Here we go. Here we go. You can do it.
You got it.
Let's go,
Riley! Hey, that's just a normal conversation. But I don't even pay attention to it. I don't even know they're gone.
Columbus substitutions, number 10, Jason Spencer, and number 16, Brandon Diana. Kearney High substitution, number 6, Kyler Harder.
Yeah!
Kearney High, goal number 11, Kyler Eklund.
Keep it going, Kearney! Columbus substitution number 24, Chris Correa. Go! better.
There you go. Play keep away.
Go, Cole! Well, that trick! Now we'll take it.
Harney High substitution number 15, Ethan Harder.
If you have a cell phone, call him, Harney. Hey, why are you throwing these track ones? Seems like you should be throwing this. He must, though. He can't throw that far anymore.
Get it!
Good job, Quinn! Keep it up!
Years, Harder.
One more!
Ah!
That injury.
Columbus substitution, number 10, Jason Spencer. In for Kearney High, number 25, Brayden Burkston.
I won't affect her WNBA contract. ice cube, Derek. No, yeah.
There you go.
Just so you know, I didn't eat it. Yeah, I liked her early in the season, but not a big fan of her.
Ball. Oh! Oh! Oh!
I guess you can chop their feet off. I love. Woo!
Kearney High, substitution number 11, Kyler Eklund. Columbus goal number 11, Marcus Beltran. Kearney High substitution number 1, Caden Slaymaker.
Oh, sir! Hello? Offside. Offside anyway.
We would have taken the foul earlier.
Here we go. Let's go.
Holding. Another yellow card.
Holding. Number 11. 15 yard penalty.
You can do it, Columbus.
Okay. Go. What
was the penalty? Offside. They missed my penalty.
Let's go, Kearney!
Kearney Hutton substitution number 24, Drake Schwartz.
Way to get
nice,
that.
Nice, G.
Woo!
Marty, I'd be down like that, but I can't get back up.
Right now, it'd be like the Tin Man.
I could have felt that.
He's holding it! Get back, Jake!
Columbus substitution number 21, Thomas Adabo. Columbus substitution number 11, Marcus Beltran.
Let's go.
I think Nick has come out.
For what?
Kearney High substitution number 11, Kyler Eklund.
That's not even true. Come on, Colt Russell. Come on, Colt, bud.
Go ahead and score. Go, there you go. There you go. Get me set up. Set up, set up, set up.
Go, bud.
Oh, shit, that is good. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.